This surveillance video, recorded Monday, shows a woman escorting a 5-year-old girl out of a Philadelphia elementary school. Police are looking for the woman and say she claimed to be the girl's mother. Early Tuesday, the child was found huddled beneath a playground slide by a man who heard her cries for help.
The child was cowering under a sliding board, I believe, and was dressed only in a T-shirt.
The girl was transported to a local hospital for evaluation.
There were no overt physical signs of injury to this child. She was also and is still being screened for possible sexual assault, given the condition under which she was recovered.
Police say when the woman went to the school, she signed in with a hall monitor and went to the girl's classroom, saying she was going to take the child to breakfast. The school district is also investigating the incident.
So having an adult walk into a building and then walk into a classroom and allowing that adult to walk away with a student without going through the procedures is unacceptable to us.
Police believe the suspect knew and targeted the girl, but say they think the girl did not know her. Authorities say when the girl was found, she told her rescuer, quote, "I've been stolen." Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.